All these broken arrows, I don't use them.
Love itself is a beautiful figment. Imagination, appreciation of every pigment. These 50 shades of brown and Caucasian, I see a difference. I peep the prejudice, it exists through my own divisions. I see my future through kaleidoscopes. I kinda hope living fast is a state of mind, cause with the way minds works, my journey's illustration matches the Garden of Edens, with sacred life and every apple was already eaten. Wait, I'm just a kleptomaniac for your heart. I guess I've always had a knack for being one who can start it and make them sparks fly. Catch me at the corners at parties having a bad time. Marijuana weaving vaginas, I'm thinking love songs. Amplify my goodest intentions, I'm on some love Jones. Skepticism in my approach, I'm looking passionately at you, but you accidentally catch me stealing glances, so I turn away and then I'm a ghost. During my slumber in the summer, in the peak of autumn, these miscellaneous images swim around when I think. These giant psychological problems, I might need a shrink. My heart is radiating hatred, plus my mind is insane. Maybe this rapture got me moving rapid, acting irrational much.
My mind is cloudy.
Euphemisms used to be bad to the touch.
I'm going crazy.
But lately I'm just numb to it all. Cause maybe they don't love me at all.
You never loved me,
Seth. Love is more of a feeling than a meaning. More of an emotion than a word. That's why you can never really explain how it feels.
Sometimes I just wonder if I'm going too far with you.
There's no such place.
This is a destiny type thing, babe. What am I gonna do with you?
I used to love you, girl, but
Medusa with the diamonds in it, low cut with the tides in it, and I ain't finished, give me 5 minutes. You see my thoughts been through so many places, but still couldn't find that oasis with you. It's always a name calling basis with you. I see now that love was the fakest with you. Now it's all bad, when we met you was all that. Now all I see is a bitch with nice lips and a soft ass, giving out fake smiles on the platter, treating me like I don't even matter, being high class. What a toxic relationship or friendship, steady yelling some I hate you shit. Need a genie just to make a wish that I can make her better, but I wish I never met her.
I just want to come up and talk.
Is that all right?